Look at Michaels back to a vertical base as Orton continues the pressure on Shawn Michaels. Michaels, though, probably the biggest heart in the history of World Wrestling Entertainment. The things this man has accomplished in his career, there's a reason he's called the Showstopper, the main event.
Yeah, that's, you know, he's Mr. WrestleMania as well, and that's, that could be the, you know, could come back to haunt Shawn. I mean, that's why he's obsessed with headlining WrestleMania with The Undertaker and stopping that winning streak. Man, that would solidify his title of Mr. WrestleMania.
How appropriate is it that the WrestleMania sign hangs high above the Summit Center here tonight? A reminder to every superstar competing in these qualifying matches for the Elimination Chamber. Look at Shawn fighting back.
Both these men, former champion, both these men, you know, certainly has every qualification to be WWE champion, but only one of these men are going to be able to go into the Elimination Chamber and have a chance to, well, have a chance to headline WrestleMania. Well, one of these guys is going to go home really upset tonight.
Oh, look at Michaels. Right hand, Shawn Michaels, top rope, Orton's in trouble.
He got him!
Vintage Michaels, elbow to the heart, and suddenly Shawn Michaels is feeling it.
Well, Orton just felt that elbow deep into his sternum. The wind has been knocked out of Orton. And now, Shawn Michaels wants to knock some bounce out of Orton with a little sweet chin music.
Can Shawn Michaels ride the band to the Elimination Chamber?
Here it comes.
And Orton slithered underneath sweet chin music. Michaels countered, inverted atomic drop, and Michaels is still rolling.
Oh, big chop.
Orton back to his feet.
Another one.
Orton continues to come back for more.
Here's a reversal from Orton.
Look at Michaels. You can feel it, King.
I got a feeling right here. Shawn Michaels.
Tip up and Orton caught him. Orton caught Michaels. Orton caught Michaels. And Orton steals one. The Viper steals it. By the look on his face, neither does Shawn Michaels. Randy Orton has qualified for the Elimination Chamber.
What a battle. So much hanging in the balance. And